myself in the past. What does it even mean?